Hi everyone, my name is Yasson and welcome back to my Dungeons 2 Ruined Vault. So, sorry about that day I didn't play the game before. Too much mouse. W 2.0 5 Windows anyone for the stop this.
Thank you. do I watch this place? For so long as this place exists in this world, so obey Distara the Fierce, so shall I obey. Here do I watch this place, for so long as this place exists in this world, so obey Distara the Fierce, so shall I obey.
Wait.
Yes.
No way! I'm doing like this. Don't you hurry.
That's it. Tough.
You are not a beast. Thank the gods. I was searching for survivors when suddenly the others in my party started to transform into slobbering beasts. I managed to run into the side room and slam the door. The sound of their bickering over the remains of the fallen soldiers was driving me mad. Can you escort me back to the captain?
Hi. It seems a reasonable request. Oh.
Thank you. You should know that there are others missing as well. The patrol split into three groups. Private Nolan and his partner were going to investigate the storage and barracks area. Private Caden was going to search in the western part of the gate complex.
I suppose that you have come to laugh at me too, big joke. See the brawny half-giant stuck in a hole. Captain Dathry seems to think I might wrap my big strong hands around his puny little neck. I laugh at him.
Of Syria. Valdis has managed to breach our defenses. Men, I want you to blast through this rubble. Bywood, Torex, and Parthal, get the explosives from the storage area and report back here immediately. Orain, keep a sharp lookout for enemies. The desert? Then you have the weapon? You... who are you?
I am Asaf.
I did not hope to believe anyone would be successful. The weapon. Let me see it. A vault. You must mean the locked chambers inside the western wing. But Valdis is nearby, and this place is riddled with the plague. You have no hope of entering there now. You are either a hero or mad. But my men are succumbing fast, so I have no choice but to trust you. The vault is locked with two keys. Here is the first. My lieutenant holds the second key, but he has not been seen for hours. I fear the worst. If you can find him and get his key, then you can open the vault and perhaps retrieve this weapon. I pray it is there. Valdis must be stopped.
Thank you. I will not fail.
Xeria! I ducked in here to look for survivors, but I got ambushed and there were too many for me to take on. Can you escort me back to my squadron leader? He should still be at the rebel down the road.
whoever you are, it's good to see you. My partner and I split up to look for survivors, and I thought I heard something in this room, but I was ambushed by some horrible beast-like thing. I managed to defeat it, but was severely wounded. A closer look at the creature's body, and I saw that it used to be my partner. It's good to have an escort finally turn up.
Thank you for rescuing my men. Most of our spare gear is destroyed or unreachable, but we found this dusty key under a rock. I'm not sure what it opens, but perhaps you will find it useful.
Thank you.
Snake. No fucking way. This is Tintin's death magic.
Suppose we could do with that.
What do you mean?
Think of it. They tell us that it is a powerful object. It looks ridiculous, but you never know. Perhaps we could pull lightning from the sky or hurl fire onto our enemies.
This is a ball. You eat on them.
Well, it is possible, is it not? We do not know what this thing will do.
Well, let's find out. Let's find out.
Thank you.
By the shield! Is that the weapon?
I'm Captain. It's more fireable too.
Well done, stranger. We may prevail after all. Zeria will surely be pleased if so many of our enemies fall in her temple.
The right to battle may become possible to distract the people.
Aye, well, what can mere men do against such an invisible enemy? At least we had time enough to lock Sartan up. His constant raving about ghosts tells me that he is infected as well. The last thing we want is a maddened half-giant running loose.
Best stay at a body's length at the very least. You'd be surprised how far his reach is. Captain Dathry, sir, the explosives are in place.
The fuses are lit. Take cover!
That Sartan creature's yelling is going to drive me mad as well. I wish the plague would take him already.
Yeah, the plague, he would likely be dead now. Besides, I protected him.
All right, I will let him out. But if he so much as winks at me, my arrow will find his eye.
Fair enough.
Stinking hole. You strike me as honorable. I will help you run things if you enjoy the company of a maddened half-giant.
No, you seem somewhat distraught. Perhaps you should perhaps have a drink to take care of. Here, bring your keys or bucket.
All right, then I shall find myself a cozy tavern and enjoy a barrel of ale.
see if you can make your way forward to the temple. We will do what we can to hold this demon spawn back.
Right behind you. If they kill you, I promise to dispose of your body respectfully. May your death be swift and painless. As you say.
Thank you. Greetings, friend.
Not like that, idiot.
You say you were going to find out about that strange stone in the Temple of Xeria for me? How did that turn out?
Alas, that was nothing unusual. You chose survivors, but it was...
Well, you have gone to a lot of trouble on my behalf. So here's something to add to your returns. Hopefully it will make it a little more worth your while. Good day to you.
Like that, idiot.
Thank you.
Have you come to pay homage to Ziria, traveler? It is good to see visitors to the temple again. There had been a very long stretch when no one came at all. Lately, we have had a few strange ones, but that is all. Have people so easily forgotten the warrior goddess?
Spirit, this place is mere shadow of what it once was. Bizarre you. The temple is in ruin, ravaged by beasts and worse.
Why do you call me Spirit? And why do you call this beautiful and peaceful temple a ruin? Why, just look at the... My, but it has suddenly become dark in here. Where are the candles? And why has the choir ceased its enchanting strains?
I think it is because I have awakened you from the dream that had chained you here, Spirit. You see the temple now as it truly is.
My sister priestesses, all gone? Then that means I too? Oh my, do you see? A shore on the horizon. It shines so brightly.
Fare thee well, Spirit.
eyes. What was that? Unbelievable! Where did such a thing come from? And what of them? Surely you have not found them here, or we will not be having this conversation. Aye. Would that we could have accompanied you up here. Perhaps then we could have caught Valdis in time. Aye, I'm afraid so. It is an elven town called Amanlu.
What?
Amanlu. Are you well? You look like you've just seen a ghost.
I finally made it home. What?
Without your help.
But it is our sacred charge. The Aegis is my destiny.
And the blood of Amanlu is on your hands.
The princess. She has taken it to Snowbrook Haven. Please, spare my people.
Returned. He came searching for something, and when he could not find it, he flew into a rage. Hardly any have survived. But you are here? We heard you and Drevin had been assigned to Valdis's vanguard force and were commanded to siege Greylin Isle.
Aye, the battle on the beach was a bloody affair. But I'm here now. I have been trying to return home for so long.
Celeb Hel will be more than glad to have your help. He has been within the Altorn Hall ever since Valdis left us ruined. Forgive me, they need my help with the wounded. It's good to have you home.
This is your hometown. I lived here too long ago. Not much left.
Less now than before. Valdis has burned half the place up to the ground.
Even less of a reason now to stay.
Enough for now. It's time to finish this. Next time we continue. Bye bye. And subscribe to my channel.